Okay, so I'll just show you the two different ways of how we can write a code in USM. So as I mentioned, there are two ways. One is the implicit way, where you actually copy the data from the host to device using a memcopy, and one more is where you use a malloc share to reuse the same memory that is allocated on the host. So first we will see, first we will go across the implicit way, that is the malloc shared way, and then we can go across the next approach. So here we see we have data in these two pointers, like data one and data two, and we are allocating shared memory. That memory can be shared across the host and devices. So we have created a queue. So we have not mentioned which device selected. So by default, it will create a queue that with for a device that has the highest priority in your system. And then I have allocated shared memory, and then I have initialized this two data pointers. And then similarly, like the buffer approach, I have written my kernel in the exact same way. And here we don't have the scope resolution operator that will copy back the code for us. So it's a good practice to copy back the code, and we are waiting for the kernel to get completed here, and then the copy back happens, and we are like outputting here. And finally, we should make sure that the data is freed after the code is written. So this is a first pointer based approach of writing the code. And next, this is the explicit way in which we are allocating memory in the host. And then after that, we are allocating memory in the device. So you can see A and B are the host pointers, and D A and D B are the device pointers that are equivalent to these pointers here. After that, what we are doing is we are using explicit memcopy to copy the data from A to DA. And after we have copied this, we are creating the dependency tree ourselves. Like we have mentioned here that E1 depends on E2, so that we make sure that the first one executes first and the next one executes after that. And after that, similarly, I have mentioned the kernel where we are doing the addition, and then we are copying back the data from the device to the host, and at the last we are printing. Finally, we are freeing the data. So yeah, this is the explicit way of writing a USM code.